happened? Welcome to part two of surviving on one block in GTA 5. Make sure to go watch part one if you haven't seen that. As you can see, the tree grew quite a bit. We have pineapples, guys. Is this even a pineapple tree? I don't know, but we have pineapples so we can freaking eat, thank God. I've been using the water to grow the tree, but let's actually drink one of the waters because I'm very thirsty, so 1 second. All right, perfect. And guys, I want to go back down to the workbench. We got a bed finally, so this is amazing. We can sleep at night, which is, oh my God, don't freaking fall, you idiot. We can sleep at night, which is absolutely amazing. Let's try to build a house today. I don't know, could be cool. Yeah, let's go back down to the workbench and see what else we get. Okay, what do we get now? +5 dirt. Ooh, okay, perfect. Okay, so this is pretty ugly. I might move this, but okay, we have a bunch of sand blocks. We have 4 more sand blocks. So let's actually make this like pretty big, this area, because this is 1 sand block. So let's make this pretty big. All right, guys, just finished. We have a massive land. This is just all the sand blocks that I had. Hopefully we can get more, but yeah, this is really big. Dude, we're starting to build this out. Let's start making a little house. Let's get one more thing. I don't know what it's gonna be, but yeah, let's go back to the workbench and check it out. All right, what are we getting? +5 wood. Yes, dude, this is actually perfect. This is perfect for a house. All right, let's go back up. All right, guys, let's start building our house, dude. By the way, if you guys enjoyed this series, smash like, subscribe to the channel. My name's Kalos. Subscribe if you're new. I'd appreciate that. Come on, can we get to 10 mil on this channel? It'd be freaking sick. And guys, you already know what to do. Go cop that plushie, brand new plushie. That's absolutely amazing. I just kissed myself. Got the plushie first link down below. Okay, let's build this house. Guys, this is what I have so far. It's actually pretty sick. I had to go get more wood blocks, but as you can see, we got the entrance, and this is going to be my new house. It's raining, so this sucks. I really need a roof, but yeah, pretty sick so far. This is what we got. We need to get more supplies downstairs, so let's go down there right now. Let's actually move my bed inside that, Yeah, let's move the bed inside the house. All right, just moved it. Looking pretty good. Let's make a second story. But yeah, we have to go down, get some more resources. Okay, if I get like metal, I'm going to make a stair set down to the door because this is very dangerous. Jesus Christ, I hate that. Okay, let's go inside. All right, what are we getting? +20 wood. Oh, okay, so we're getting more stuff. This is perfect. All right, let's go back up. All right, guys, let's build the second story. Frick, dude, the rain's getting all on the wood. Okay, yeah, let's build the second story real quick. Guys, okay, this is what I have. Looks pretty freaking sick. We got a window. This took me kind of a long time, and I had to go get more wood. But, dude, we got a nice window. It's still raining. I'm gonna go to sleep. All right, frick this. Oh, wait, where's my bed? We're gonna sleep in the rain. I don't care. Let's freaking sleep, dude. Frick this. Perfect. It's stopped freaking raining. Let's finish this freaking house. Let's build a roof. I really need a roof. All right, frick the rain. All right, this looks pretty sick so far. But yeah, let's build this freaking roof. Guys, we built the entrance. Oh my God, this looks sick. Oh yes, dude. Oh yeah, okay, roof. Actually, you know what? Let's go back to the workbench because I'm running out of wood and I need, every time I do that, it's so scary. I need some more stuff. Oh, yes! +10 stairs. Oh my God. Okay, perfect. Now we can put stairs here instead of freaking jumping on that thing. I hate that. All right, guys, we kind of did it. It's kind of sketchy a little bit, but it looks cool. Like, you know, you just go down here now, and now you can go into the door pretty easily. So that's way better than freaking almost dying every time. But yeah, I only use 1 stair, so we have a lot more stairs, dude. Let's build a freaking roof, though, first. Jesus. I got some more items as well, so we're gonna use those to build the roof, I think. Make it a little bit different. Guys, I built the freaking roof. Let's go. I need a door now, but yeah, this is where the roof is gonna be. It's gonna be sick. Oh my God, this looks so much freaking better now, dude. I'm so excited. I got this weird tile that I used for the roof. It's actually pretty sick. Got that from the workbench, but yeah, it looks pretty sick. Now let's use some others. We have like so many more stairs, like 9 more stairs to use. So let's use some stairs right here. Does this work? Does this work? Yes, dude, it does. That is so sick. Okay, so this is the top. Oh my God, I'm a freaking genius. This is such a sick house. You guys enjoy this series so far? I don't know, man. It's pretty freaking sick. I'm gonna grow this tree a little bit. I'm pretty freaking hungry. I'm gonna take this pineapple real quick. Perfect. And let's water the tree. Take a water bottle and water this. Hopefully it grows. Okay, let's just go back into the workbench area, see what else we can get. +2 doors. Ooh, okay, perfect. Now we can freaking we can put a door in our house. Okay, perfect. Let's put this door right here. This is gonna look so good, dude. I need some windows right here. I just realized. Also, this isn't a window. This is just like I can just walk here. So I need to put an actual glass there. I haven't gotten glass though. Perfect. We got a door, dude. This is such a sick door too. Oh my god. This is such a sick freaking house. I love it. I love it.
I love it.
I've been building, like, this is probably not that long of a video yet, but I've been building forever. It feels like freaking forever. Oh my god, the tree grew. The tree grew so big. What the hell? Yo. Okay, let's go back to the workbench and see what else we get. All right. Oh, plus 5 ladders. Oh, I have a good idea. I have a good idea. Guys, if I put a ladder right here, I can make a tree house. Or I could put it like right here. I could definitely put it. I could put it right here. I don't know. What do you guys think? I could get on top of the roof or I have 5 ladders. We could do both. I need to get rid of this. This looks ugly. What do I do with the brick? Here, I'm gonna fix this real quick. This looks so ugly. All right, fix the brick a little bit. Looks, I don't know, it's just a little brick path. We'll do something over here eventually in the next episode or something. I don't know, only if you guys enjoy this. 50,000 likes for more episodes. We got a door, dude, we need more stuff here. I need like decorations. I think we could probably build those later. I just don't know, dude. We have a bunch more stairs we could use. Yeah, let's build this treehouse, dude. That would be sick. Let's freaking do that. Okay, we got the ladder placed. Pretty freaking sick. I can't really go up there because there's nothing there yet. I need to put some wood placed down there, but we'll do that. This is looking pretty freaking good, dude. Not gonna lie. I'm freaking hyped. Okay, we have gotten more sand and actually dirt. So maybe we can plant some more trees or plant some, yeah, let's do that. Okay, let's make a little dirt area right here. All right, guys, I built this so much bigger. This looks sick. Whoa, kind of trippy. I planted some more trees. So yeah, this is pretty freaking sick, dude. I like it. And look, we can even carefully go this way. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not an idiot. Okay, I am an idiot. But yeah, planted some more trees. This looks so much better than episode 1, dude. We just had this simple freaking block. Now look at us, dude. Got a freaking tree house. We got our own house. All right, I'm gonna make some windows right here, actually, because I just want this to look better. Okay, that looks so much cooler, dude. So now I got some nice little windows. I need like a kitchen or something, dude. I need like, how am I gonna make a freaking like fridge? And I guess we'll see, guys. Continue watching these episodes. Don't stop whatever you do, all right? Don't freaking stop. This is so freaking fun, dude. I love this freaking mod. Okay, what do I do over here, dude? I need like a game room. All right, let's go back to the workbench, see what else we can get, dude. Please give me something useful. Plus 5 glass, dude. Yes. Oh my god, finally. Okay, let's go freaking put the windows in. Okay, this is perfect. So I don't know how big the glass is, but we can fill this one in and the big window in the back. This is gonna look so good. Yes, dude, I'm so hyped. Guys, okay, this took a long time, but I put in the windows. This looks sick. I gotta be careful. I don't want to break them, dude. These are pretty fragile freaking windows. But yeah, it looks pretty cool, dude. I love it. This looks awesome. Hey, I could use this as a counter. Literally, this is awesome. Okay, let's do this now. This whole window, this is gonna take a while, but we gotta do it. Everyone destroy the like button. This has been a crazy freaking episode. And guys, here is the back window. Let's freaking go. This is so freaking sick. All right, we got windows. We are safe. We are secure from all evil. I don't know how long this episode is, but I've been recording for so long, but I don't know how long this is because I'm like cutting out all the building stuff because it takes forever. Like, I don't know. Do you guys like this? Comment, please. What should I build? Here, last thing we'll do, build this out. I have a nice little brick area. Let's just build this out and yeah, and then we'll end the video. All right, guys, it's getting nighttime. This looks pretty good so far. We got some more brick area. We're gonna build this out so big, guys. I don't know. We built a whole house though today and a tree house almost. And it just looks so good, dude. I'm so excited about this. Drop like.
Now.
Immediately. Subscribe now. Okay, I'm gonna go bye.